So free space. Copa.
No.
Hi everyone, and welcome to Game 2 of Wheel of Fortune for the PlayStation 2, in which so far I've won $51,215. See if I can win more.
Hi folks, I'm Charlie O'Donnell. Normal game, one player. You can play a game with a time.
We're going to Las Vegas.
With a fixed number of rounds. What do you want to do?
I want to go to Las Vegas. And I still have Hunter, Robo, Jay, and Tim as my Skype guests. Oh, not for long. We lost all of them because my internet keeps derping. Oh, sorry, Tiger. And Tiger's in here with me, too. He's on my bed. I don't know why my internet keeps derping.
I hope so, because it's Las Vegas Day here on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host for Wheel of Fortune, Vanna White.
Thank you, Charlie. Hi there. It's time for another exciting game of Wheel of Fortune. Let's take a look at our first category. Rhyme time.
Well, that's a category we don't see very often. Alright then.
Player one, over to you.
Spin the wheel. Three. Oh, thanks for taking over, Robo. Thanks for taking over the call for me, because my internet keeps derping.
Yes, sir, we've got one of those.
Oh, Viron, you are so sassy sometimes.
Okay, big money. Come on, money.
500. Jay?
On to you.
Oh, Jay, were you watching something? Are you watching something?
No.
It's okay, you can say what it is.
Fine.
Alright then.
Sorry.
I was just wondering what you were watching, that's all. Nothing major.
It's okay. Alright.
Alright. 300. Is there a T? Dang it!
Can't help you this time. Sorry.
There are no T's.
Like
so there's no Tim Zuna in this puzzle.
Big money, let's go!
It's a bankrupt! Ha ha!
Oh! Don't believe it.
I do! In the wheel. 300.
Can I have an F, please?
Nope.
Afraid not.
You cannot have an F, so you fail.
Player one, over to you.
Nature. Hope you get a free spin out of the deal. 400. Okay. A C? No!
No. Player two, you're up.
Just so everybody knows, the category is rhyme time.
Alright, give me a big one.
Is that big enough?
No.
Yes!
I guess it could have been worse. Player three, on to you.
And right now, Tiger's currently nudging against me.
Show me a line. Two of them, as a matter of fact.
What did you say about me, Tim? I missed it. Some letters in this puzzle. Okay. Come on. 900. Okay, that's good. All right. Is there an M? No, there's not.
No. Player two, you're up.
What kind of puzzle is this? Yeah. And now y'all know why rhyme time is one of my least favorite categories.
Is there a B banner?
There is no B!
Can't help you this time. Sorry.
Yep, there is no B either. Let's go to player three.
I'm gonna buy a vowel.
Nice choice.
Is there an O?
Final letter will be a miracle.
There are two O's.
Oh,
and I know what it is now!
$4.50. Can I have a pea as in pumpkin?
We don't have a can or a bottle for ya.
Sorry, no peas.
My turn.
Player one, over to you.
Spin the wheel. $800. V.
Yes.
There we go.
Now
we're getting somewhere. And finish things off the round 400. D. So that'll be a $2,000 payoff for this round. Alright, for $2,000, Lovey Dovey. That was the solution. Lovey Dovey.
You did it! Fantastic.
So that round alone was worth $2,000.
That's the end of this round. Let's take a look at the scores.
So I'm walking away with something this game, no matter what happens. What'd you say, Tim? Same name. J and New York.
This limited edition toy racer is bound to enhance every rare toy collection and investment that's fun to boot.
It's a $1,850 toy.
Player two, you're up.
Here we go, player two. Spin the wheel. And it's a $600 start.
L.
Nice move. There
are two L's. Bigarupa. 300. Ow.
How about an S?
There are two S's too. Oh yeah. There are no A's.
There are no A's.
This is for player two. There are no A's. You chode.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
Now we go to player three. And player three lands on 700.
I will try N.
No you won't. So I'm going to spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. Oh, phew, 600. Is there a T? Oh, you bastard. And since there's no T, all I can say to the game is, oh, you bastard.
There's gotta be an O.
Two of them, as a matter of fact.
Yep. You know what, hey Tim? Tim.
Yeah.
Since there's no T's in the puzzle, I'm gonna say this to the game.
Oh, you bastard.
So Jay, what do I need to do?
There's one in this puzzle.
I need to what?
Spin the wheel.
Well, there were no T's, so I said, "Oh, you bastard." So you're supposed to say to me, "Watch your mouth, young man."
Good guess, we've got one for you.
Watch your mouth, young man, or else you will die. That's what you're supposed to say to me, and player two gets a bankrupt. Third time in a row this game.
No, not that one.
Oh yes, that one.
Ouch. Player
hey, where's Hunter?
His
internet dirt.
Okay, gotta be a
walk. Nope! My turn.
Can't help you this time.
So now, Jay, you can go ahead and say it.
Player one,
what?
Over to you.
Spin the wheel. Stop, 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 and I get a bankrupt! Crap! How dare you, Tim?
Player two, you're up.
Besides, I'm not a baby. And besides, I'll say this, Tim. If I was a baby, you would have to feed me.
There's one in this puzzle.
I said, if I was a baby, you would have to feed me. I got you, Tim.
Yeah, right.
Let's spin this thing. There's gotta be a P.
Yes, sir, we've got one.
I got away with that. Ow. Oh, yeah?
I'm ready to solve
it. Aw, player two's solving it. Aw, that bastard.
Super and goldfish bowl.
Oh, well.
I knew it.
Oh, shut it, player two. I'm gonna come back and get you. It's only a $350 lead, so I hope you'll be ready to send a wambulance after him, Tim.
Time for the next round. Good luck, everybody. Okay, everyone. Time now for the jackpot round. Let's see what our category is.
Category for round three is proper name, and the solution is Zach Mann and Tim Zuna. Got away with that.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
Ow. $600.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna. There are three L's. I'll spin the wheel. Come on, show me that.
Question for you, player three. Oh, she got the jackpot. I don't think she's gonna get it though.
I will take an F, please. A single
S. Oh, and I know who this proper name is.
Jackpot. All right. All you have to do now is solve
the puzzle. Player two, three is not gonna solve it.
I'll buy a vowel, Vanna.
Told ya.
Eight.
Nope. You fail.
Player one.
Miserably. Oh, and I get another bankrupt. Dang it.
Player two, you're up.
Let's give this a spin.
My internet dirt. 800.
Is there an M, Vanna?
Yes, sir. We've got one of those.
There we go.
Come on, give me an O.
There's one O.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
I'd like to spin the wheel. See that big one?
Question player two. Nope. 800. He's okay.
C is in
paper. Oh.
Yes, sir.
There is a C. No R.
Sorry, no R's. Player three, on to you.
No R, shame on you.
Look at spin. See that big one.
So it's my turn.
Player one, over to you.
Spin the wheel. $350, I'll take it. I'll go with, I'd like to take a P. Spin again. Stop. Lose a turn! Dang it. This wheel is being nasty to me.
Player two, you're up.
I'll try to solve
it. Oh, and player two's solving it.
Phil Collins,
yep, and he's one of my all-time favorite singers. He is.
You've got it. Congratulations, player two.
Yes, I got one.
Shut it, player two.
Let's see how all our players are doing after this round.
Excellent.
Player two, when a problem comes along, you must zip it. Zip it good. What, Tim?
Ready for the next puzzle? Here it
goes.
Let's see what our players
are
this time.
Classic TV. Here we go. Spin the wheel. Finally, something other than lose a turn. 300. An N.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
All right. Spin. Again with the lose a turn. Dang it.
Player two, you're up.
Oh, I'll get you back for that one, Tim.
Anytime, buddy boy, anytime.
When a problem comes along, you must zip it. Zip it good.
I think I'll spin, man.
Good luck.
Come on, show me the big money.
Oh no, $5,000. Oh no!
Unbelievable!
I'd like to spin, please.
You did it, did you?
Did what?
Oh, man, I'll lose it for me.
Gee, please.
Yeah,
I did earlier. Oh, player two's in the lead right now. Or player two.
Big money. Come on, money.
500. Man alive! Player two is just not giving anybody a break. He's got $12,000. And he lands on 300. Internet dirt. Come on. Mess up. Is that big enough? Serves you right, bonehead.
Served you right, bonehead. Back in the game. Spin the wheel. I'm gonna stop going for surprise now. Five grand. Nope, 600. I'll go with a C. There we go. $5,000, yes! I'll go with a K.
$1,000 for you. Fantastic! That's a lot of money.
Oh, yeah. F. Okay, spin the wheel. And don't give me a bankrupt. But it did anyway!
Can I say something?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
What a shame. Player two, you're up.
I'm going
to win. W.
Ha, booted her out in time there. Karma, part of your nutritious breakfast.
Let's give the Y a try.
Karma, part of your nutritious breakfast. What? What?
This little piggy went to market. I just cut the
piggy. I think I'll buy a vowel.
Well, I just booted you out. Well, this little piggy went to market. I just booted you out. You do it all the time. You do it all the time. What? Since tonight?
Correct. Good job, player.
Since tonight.
Yes! Alright!
Now I know what you're thinking. If someone else cuts the cheese, am I going to boot them too? Yep!
Match totals so far.
That's what I'm looking for.
Oh, and the game is over. So my run is over. All I got was $2,000. And guys, I hate to say this, but my run for this game just ended. I'll tell you in a second, Viron. We'll see y'all for our next video coming soon.
Skip in school is in detention.